Parker, he has been already taking part, and we're going to ask him, now that he's in good form, to just commence in the evening. He's going to bring us his first messages from the Lord. Parker.
Oh, how well I remember in the old-fashioned days when some old-fashioned people, they had old-fashioned ways in the old-fashioned meetings as they tarried there in the old-fashioned manner. Yes, God answered their prayer.
Come on, sing along, you know.
It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place when some old-fashioned people, they had old-fashioned grace. As an old-fashioned sinner, I began to pray, and God heard that prayer and saved me in the old-fashioned way.
Well, they say it is better, things have changed, don't you know? And the people in general seem to think it is so.
And the call me old-fashioned when I dare to say that I like it much better in the old-fashioned way. It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place where some old-fashioned people, they had old-fashioned grace. As an old-fashioned sinner, I began to pray, and God heard that prayer and saved me in the old-fashioned way. If the Lord, he'll never change as the fashions of men, if he's always the same, oh, he's old-fashioned then. As an old-fashioned sinner, saved through old-time grace, I know that he will take me to that old-fashioned place.
Come on, sing along in the chorus with me, please.
It was an old-fashioned meeting in an old-fashioned place where some old-fashioned people are that old-fashioned grace. As an old-fashioned sinner, yes, I began to pray, and God heard my prayer and he saved me in the old-fashioned way. Yeah, thank God he heard and he saved me in the old-fashioned way.
Praise the Lord.
Years ago, in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come. Then winding down that old familiar pathway, I could hear my mother called at set of sun.
Come home,
Come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, oh come home, it's supper time. One day, beside her bedside, I was kneeling, and angels' wings were winnowing the air. She heard the call for supper, time in heaven. Now I know she's waiting for me there. In vision, now I see her standing yonder. And her familiar voice I hear once more. Yes, the banquet table's ready, up in glory. Yes, it's supper time upon that lovely shore.
Well, sing along on the chorus.
Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time.
I've lost my mind. Thank you. Have you a heart that's weary, tending a load of care? Are you a soul that seeking rest from the
I'm the one who made his dream.
did not make him bear a cross or walk the road of shame. I could not do a single thing to hurt God's only Son. But every time I sin on earth, I feel
his cross so high. I'm the Look under the mountains that are hindering you today. Who can pick them up like pebbles, chase them from the way? Who can prove his power when a Christian kneels to pray? It is Jesus, he's the one. Jesus holds all power in his mighty hand divine. He's the one who healed the sick, turned the water into wine. He makes all things possible, he's a friend of mine. It is Jesus, he's the one. Who can heal the heartache that is crushing you within? Who can pour the balm of Gilead where the hurt has been? Who can chase the shadows, make the song of life begin? It is Jesus, he's the one. Jesus holds all power in his mighty hand divine. He's the one who healed the sick, turn the water into wine. He makes all things possible, he's a friend of mine. It is Jesus, he's the one. Who can keep you from all harm and guide you day and night? Who can give you power for service and the strength to stand? Who can give you grace for all that the living shall demand? It is Jesus, he's the one. Jesus holds all power in his mighty hand divine. He's the one who healed the sick, turned the water into wine. He's a friend of mine. It is Jesus, he's the one. Jesus holds all power in his mighty hand divine. He's the one who healed the sick, turned the water into wine. He makes all things possible. He's a friend of mine. It is Jesus, he's the one. It is Jesus, he's the one. I'm on my way home to glory one great morning, and I know I'll see my Saviour face to face. Until that day, I'll pass through the veil of sorrow. Amazing grace, somewhere in that great eternal daylight, he shall lead me where no tears shall ever fall. I shall underneath
Tickets and bonded chicken. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, O Moses cried. Then God parted the waters and they crossed to the other side. God delivers again, my friend, my God delivers again. When it seems that all is lost, God reaches down his hand, then all the forces of evil have to believe at God's command. Just when faith seems hopeless, my Lord delivers again. Children proclaim. So the king gave his command, throw the men to the flame. The king said, did not we cast three men into the furnace of fire? I see four men walking about, and the Lord, he's lifting them higher. Sing at night. God delivers again, my friend. God delivers again. When it seems that all is lost, God reaches down his hand, then all the forces of evil have to flee at God's command. Just when things seem hopeless, my God delivers again. God delivers again. like all is lost, God reaches down his hand. All the forces of evil have to flee at God's command. Just when things seem hopeless, my God delivers again.
Thank God.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and blessed for a world of lost sinners were slain.
Sing along on the chorus with me, please.
So I'll surely see all rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross. I'll exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory on high to bear it on dark Calvary.
Let me hear you sing it.
So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay them down. I will cling to the old rugged cross. I'll exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach let Libert. Then he'll call me someday to that home far away where his glory forever I'll share.
Let me sing it loud.
So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I'm gonna cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. I'm gonna cling to that old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Amen.
The Lord is my shepherd. No one.
Lord's command. I want to be ready to meet him in the glory land.
There's one thing I can boast of, salvation from the fall. I'm an heir to wealth and glory. My father owns it all. There, that's I am. And go at his command. For I want to be ready to meet him.
Alone,
they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, "Behold, spied upon the Saviour and marked his holy name. All alone he suffered everything. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world set him free. He could have fought 10,000 angels, but he died alone for you, for me. To the howling mob he did not for mercy cry. The cross of shame he took alone, and when he cried, "It's finished," he gave himself to die. Salvation's wondrous plan was done. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died.
Sinful world,
hardly comfort can afford. Striving alone to meet temptation sore, where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Tell me, where could I go? Needing a refuge for my soul, needing a friend to help me in the end, where could I go but to the Lord? Neighbors are kind, oh, I love them, everyone. We get along sweet accord, but when my soul it needs manna from above, where could I go but to the Lord? Put your hands together now. Where could I go? Tell me, where could I go? Needing a refuge for my soul, needing a friend. So dear, comfort I get from God's own word. Yet when I face the chilling hand of death, where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Tell me, where could I go? Needing a refuge for my soul, needing a friend who will help me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord?
Lift it up now, sing it.
Where could I go? Tell me, where could I go? Needing a refuge for my soul, needing a friend who will help me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord?
Precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger of those homesteads.
were young in those days of childhood. And in our memory, oh, they fondly appear.
Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes on
when I walk in the pathway of duty, and I work to the close of the day, I shall see the great King in all his beauty. When I've gone the last mile of the road, when I've gone the last mile, I rest at the close of the day, and I know there are joys there awaiting when I've gone the last mile of the way. Hear the dearest of ties you must sever. Tears and sorrow are with us every day, but no sickness, no sighing forever. When I've gone the last mile of the way, when I've gone the last mile of the way, close of the day, and I know there are joys there awaiting me when I've gone the last mile of the way. When I've gone the last mile of the valley, one by one, with our faces toward the setting of the sun. Down the valley where the mournful cypress grows,
and the stream of death in silence overflow. We are going down the valley, going down the valley, going toward the setting of the sun. We are going down the valley, going down the valley, going down the valley, one by one. We are going down the valley, one by one. Human comrades, you and I, will there have none. But God's hand, it will guide me, lest I fall. Christ is going down the valley through it all. We are going down the valley, going down the valley, going toward the setting of the sun. We are going down the valley, going down the valley, going down the valley, one by one. Yes, you'll go down the valley, I'll go down the valley, our face toward the setting of the sun.